I've never owned a skateboard before. I've never stood on a skateboard before. I've never jumped on a skateboard before. And I most certainly have never done a flip on a skateboard before.
However, in the name of science, I picked one up and decided to see if it was possible to learn how to flip off a moving skateboard in under 1 hour.
Yo, microphone check, 1, 2, what is this? The 5 foot assassin with the roughneck business. I float like gravity, never had a cavity. Got more rhymes than the one that's got family. No need to sweat Arsenio to gain some type of fame. No shame in my game, cause I always be the same. Styles upon styles upon styles is what I have. You wanna just a fifer, but you still don't know the half. I sport new balance sneakers to avoid a narrow path. Messing around with this against the size of the... I never have stuff, cause I'm not a half stepper. Drink a lot of soda, so they call me Dr. Pepper. Refuse to compete with BS competition. Your name is special, so won't you suckle with the mission? I never walk the street, think it's all about me. Even though deep in my heart, it really could be. I just try my best to like go all out. Some might even say you're shorty black, you're bugging out.
I've been doing it for about 3/4 of an hour now, and while I've done lots of attempts on the grass and it's been fine, I'm feeling complete mental block and going for it on harder ground, because that's when the ball's just going to shoot out from under me. I guess it's now or never then.
Hello darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, 'neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one did disturb the sound of silence.